and he would discuss art and architecture, but not in the way we are taught in schools of architecture. He would talk about the sensations or a view, a Belvedere which gives a whole view of Rome or a lake or things like that. And these lessons are inherent in Kandalam also, that kind of vision.